Hello everyone, and welcome to this video series on how to enhance our code review experience. I will give you advice, tips and tricks that will help you enjoy and benefit from each code review. Are you ready to join me on this wonderful journey? Together, let's unravel the mysteries of great code reviews. In this first video, we will see some recurring pain points that usually come to mind when we think about code review. And we'll see step by step in each subsequent video of this series how to avoid those pitfalls. A little bit about me before we jump into the topic. I'm Marc De Almeida, and it's a pleasure to be your guide on this code review journey. I've been working in Amadeus for almost 12 years as a front-end developer in several projects and situations. I've also been Scrum Master over the past years, dealing with different agile challenges. It's been a bit more than a year that I became principal engineer, focusing mostly on front-end topics. But work is not everything. I'm also a board games and video games enthusiast. I like to watch TV shows, to garden, and I'm a wannabe meme lord. You might see a lot of memes in this video series. I hope you enjoy it. All right, let's get started. We will first agree on some code review vocabulary. Obviously, it's about a set of changes or edits in the code base that we want to merge on a parent branch, usually the main or master branch. Then we have the author, or the authors, as there can be several developers doing pair programming, which is a very good thing. He or she is the one who implemented the code changes and wants them reviewed, and if possible enhanced, before they are merged on the parent branch. Consequently, we have the reviewer. Same remark applies, there can be several. He or she is the one who will review and hopefully help the author enhance those code changes. Finally, we have the pull requests, or PR, also called change request or merge request, depending on the tool used. It's the most common way to do a code review and present some changes to facilitate their review and integration on the parent branch. Let's now see which recurring pain points we should address to be able to enjoy and benefit from the code review experience. When I create a PR, then the problems are starting. I have to fight and to ask over and over to get anyone's attention. Sometimes it takes days. And when the review actually starts, I mostly get useless comments. Who cares about those double spaces or this indentation? It's just a fight between me and my teammates, a source of tension and frustration. The senior engineer is even telling me to redo my code all over because of some design flaw. I spent a lot of time on it, and it's working now, but for some reason I should start over? Such a waste of time and effort. I will just let them do it on their own next time. If you already heard or even directly experienced one of those points, then you will definitely enjoy our code review journey, because the objective is to see together how we can enhance our code review experience. To be continued in the next video, what are the useful prerequisites that we should put in place as soon as possible? Thanks for watching.